good evening. I feel like Alfred Hitchcock. So I'm introducing to you guys the first film I made as a director. I had the option when I was making Northern Exposure to direct on that show, and I felt that it wouldn't be the best place for me to start directing, because TV's like a train, it keeps moving. And you know, it's a hard place to start as a director. But so I thought I'd make this short film, and I challenged myself with trying to do a story about a kid without using dialogue, because I think that words aren't as important to kids as feelings. And so when I made the film, obviously I knew music was going to be important. It's only a half an hour long. I kept thinking Pat Metheny would be perfect, because his music is so evocative without lyrics. And through a friend and a friend, I got it to him, and sure enough, he said yes, but I had to wait a year until he could do it, which I was glad to do. And so it's one of the cool little things of this piece is that there's an original score by Pat Metheny. So I hope you enjoy. Let us know what you think.
Thank you. stay out there, see that, just like this, okay? Yep, try, out, down like this, hands on your knees, okay? In here. All right, here comes my straight arrow. Now pull back to the hip, grab the arrow, great. Nice catch, pull back. Down on your knees, see in your knife. Like that. Every day.
Ha ha ha.